There's big news this week for future political landscape in DuPage County. As is the way with current majorities in state government, the Democratic majority have drawn some interesting boundaries that will greatly impact the way we vote in our county. No matter which side of the aisle you identify with, we here at DNN believe every voter should take the time to study the maps for redistricting and the arguments for and against as part of voting responsibility. For a start, here's DuPage County's board chairman, Dan Cronin's comments at a recent board meeting with some additional thoughts by attendees.
When we began this task a few months ago, we agreed that a transparent and accessible approach would work in the best interest of our residents. Each district has or will have a public forum to allow for voter input and participation. I believe this represents a departure from how the redistricting process unfolded in the past, and I'd like to recognize the board members for encouraging public involvement. Voters who are impacted by any change in representation or boundaries have a chance to view not one, but two maps approved by this committee. And I commend you for that. Giving voters options, I believe, further underscores our mutual commitment to an open, fair, and deliberative process. Now, despite some of the differences that have percolated over the last several weeks, I feel confident that the end result will be, should be, a map and a process that maintains our credibility and commitment to the people we represent. And I ask you, as you deliberate over the maps, please, the compact and contiguous nature of the map is very, very, very important. A map that is devoid of either benefit or disadvantage to any particular individual, political party, or community is paramount. And lastly, an open and transparent process is what we're all about here tonight.
It's my concern that the new map may adversely affect the services to the senior community of York Township by necessitating our township officials to rely on votes from board members that are not residents of York Township. This could mean less funding for our senior education programs, senior ride programs, senior meal programs, etc., other services that we need in York Township. Secondly, the map proposed on May 17th would also have the 4th Board District make a further incursion, further than it is today, into Lombard. This incursion would make it more likely that one of DuPage County's most populous villages, which is Lombard, would not have representation on the county board, but would be represented by others. In essence, by splitting Lombard between the two board districts, the interests of the people of Lombard may not be served.
We feel strongly that the maps should represent the people, not the politicians.
I don't know if the old axiom is true or not, but if all politics are indeed local, then this is what's known as extremely local, with ramifications on the national side.